talk about the performance.
Well, Jeff, I thought, you know, we had a lot of competitive at-bats tonight. I thought our guys had a good approach in the box and were able to get some big swings off and, you know, get some timely hits. So encouraged offensively because we haven't really clicked on all cylinders yet, but I thought tonight was a good night for us.
Talk about John Long. It's the longest outing of the season. Really competed for...
Yeah, John was really good tonight. He had all his pitches going for strikes and was throwing them at any time during during that at bat. I thought he and Derek Trent worked really well tonight. And when he keeps the ball down in the zone, he's throwing strikes. He's tough to beat. So real encouraged once again about his performance and excited for John.
And last, talk about the eighth inning, 10 runs, really put the game out of reach.
Well, I have the utmost respect for Florida Gulf Coast and their program, and they've had so much success in our league the last couple of years, and they closed them 6-4 there. So really proud of the way our guys responded and put that game out of reach there in eighth. We just had some good at-bats, and we were able to get some runs.